So when we're walking through the group house calves, really there's three things that I like to focus on. First of all, I like to focus on the feed and water. Second, calf health. And third, bedding. All right, now when we're here looking at the starter, first of all, I want to look at the starter and make sure that it's free of a lot of excess fines, also free of mold, and just make sure that none of it's wet, because all of those can interfere with intakes. During the first couple weeks that the calves are in this pen, during their first couple of weeks of life, the calves really won't be eating much starter. But as the calves get older, the starter intake should increase, and you want at least 3 pounds of starter intake per head per day before weaning takes place. And so here today we are walking individually housed calves instead of the group housed calves. So when walking the individually housed calves, you're going to look at a lot of the same things as I was looking at earlier when we were in the group pen. However, this time, since the calves are individually fed, each calf will have her own feed and water or milk bucket. So when I'm looking here at the starter bucket, I just want to make sure that the pail is clean and that this texturized starter is of high quality. And here I've got younger calves, so I want to make sure that the amount of starter in her pail is minimal. I want to make sure that that starter is going to stay fresh for longer and promote starter intake, so I want to make sure that her pail has the appropriate amount of starter for her age, and that starter is introduced to this heifer slowly. I also want to make sure that her milk or her water bucket is full of clean, fresh water as well. So I'm over here at the water source for the calves. So I just check to make sure that the calves have a clean, fresh source of water available at all times. And even when the calves are young, they will not drink as much water, but as weaning approaches, the calves will begin to drink quite a bit more water.